No, the defense is underwater most of the way. Normally a 4-foot high fence.